I'm going to talk about a light from a new company called Design Shine. Design Shine, like Magic Shine. But it's an American engineer, avid MTBR user, light forum, lights do-it-yourself forum. And he said, let me make my own lights. Let me make my own tail lights. So that's what he started, and I'll show that to you. But after he did that, he goes, oh, let me make a headlight. So this is what he came up with. I asked him a few questions too. I go, because I didn't want to just include in the light shootout just every DIY guy, you know, that makes 5 lights a year, or anyone can make put their own light together, basically. But to actually to make it in volume, to do the research, the quality, the support, you know, I don't want to lead our users astray to a manufacturer that won't be around in a few years. But basically, he wrote me theses and spreadsheets on on how he does his development, and I was impressed. The guy knows what he's talking about. Stephen, I think, is his name. And when I got the light, one of the best head units I've ever seen. It's amazing. Battery is generic. He just sources that somewhere. The light is called the Design Shine DS1300, $280 for 1300 lumens. And he does not exaggerate, it's a true 1300 lumens. It's got a tiny switch. It's all you need. Only thing is, might get hot, this whole thing. I'll turn it on. It's on flash mode right now. Okay, set on two, it's set on two modes. This is let me turn off the flash mode. Okay. So there it is. Super wide beam pattern. It's more horizontal than it is round. Just amazing how he accomplished that with this little head unit. But super bright, very clean. And one of the things that's unique about it is he's got this acrylic here on the side. So you got awesome side visibility. You'll probably give a little spill on the trail, but on the road, you know, it ensures that cars will see you. So just a smart design. This will probably get hot. I'll temp gun it, running it in front of a fan. Haven't ridden with it yet. But just got it off the UPS guy. So impressed with it. It's not that expensive either. So my hat's off to Steven.